This is a collaborative project between Virginia Tech and Procon. The project involves using the Spot robot from Boston Dynamics to automate progress monitoring through taking pictures on a regular basis. So this would be monitoring the progress of construction on a regular basis.
Procon is a leading technology-focused owner's rep construction management firm. We integrate technology into our core consulting practice, and we've partnered with Virginia Tech because they are pushing the envelope in how to use technology.
I really think that we're on the cutting edge of construction technology. You wouldn't want to send a human into a building to check if there's a gas leak, but you can send Spot in without the fear of loss of life or limb.
Spot will allow us to remotely and autonomously monitor construction progress on construction projects. There are a lot of projects where the job sites are remote or the access to job sites limited. So if we need to send the dog out after hours or in a remote location, we can do that.
VT Facilities Capital Construction, they are also supporting us to give access to 3 construction sites on VT campus so that we can do data collection with this robot on those construction sites.
As of right now, I believe we're the only college that's actually doing research in construction with the Spot Boston Dynamics robot. So I really think that we're making strides towards changing the whole construction world, especially with construction documentation.